friend, hello. Let's start with our structure. I will divide my paper in this paper is 30 centimeters or less, 29. So I will divide this in the half of the paper, which is 50. Okay, this is the center. And this measurement is very important because this will mark the beginning of the legs. Okay, then divide the paper in the center, the opposite, this way. Okay, so now let's separate 2 centimeters each size. So 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Here. Same here, 2 and 2. So this is the separation between our legs, okay? Okay, and the legs go until here. Okay, now this will be the body. So the body must be exactly until 15 also. But then, where to make the knees? As this is 15, so the half will be 7.5. So my knees will go exactly in this way. I will mark here dots, so I know that these are my knees. And now, I will the body will be all of this. So if this is also 15, the half will be 7.5, so that will be the half of the bust of thorax, and then the arms or shoulders is 2 centimeters up from this. So let's say here and here. Okay, at this level I will insert my wire to create the arms. Okay, normally I use always 30 centimeters or higher this wire for the arms, and then I cut depending of the end of how I see my doll. I cut at the end, okay, when the body is done. When all the body is done, then I cut the size of the arms, but I install the wire before, of course, to build my doll. And then this will be the shoulder part, okay? This will be the shoulder part. And this will be the neck area. Okay, and here I will place my head. That's why I told you that this paper is not 30 centimeters, it's like 29, and I need to do a lot more. So the head, this head will go in this area, here, okay? This will go the head. And now how to create all this part that you see here, all these lines, what you see, these dots, will go for the wire, okay? So my wire also go here. This is the path of the wire. Okay? This is the path of the wire. The black one. So now let's do this, and then also this is the wire. Okay. So So let's make this now with the wire. Remember that this, the black part that I am highlighting is the wire, okay? So this is the wire for our doll. So let's get started. I am using aluminium wire. The measurement of this aluminium wire is maybe, no, is 3.5 millimeters, okay? So just let's follow this. Remember that our doll needs a little bit extra of wire to stand. So let's do, depending of what is the use of this doll. If this is for a cake topper, you need to do very high. So I prefer to have very like 7 or even 8 centimeters higher to stand very well secure to the cake, the doll. Of course, this part, aluminium, when you install in the cake, when you transfer to the cake, you have to cover this in aluminium foil, and a part of that, insert a straw in the cake, so this part has no contact with the cake, okay? So let's do this. And just blend. And blend here. And then blend this part too. So we get this, okay? Now let's cut here. I told you we need for the arms 30 centimeters longer. So I will measure here and I will cut here. This will go here. Okay. So this is for the arms. And now let's continue with the head a little bit more higher. Maybe this way. Okay, now we have to make our joinings here. Okay, so here, let's blend and twist okay. For the arms, way just one twist, okay. Now put this together. So the arms are at the same level. Okay, also this. Okay, this you can move it depending at the end how you see how it looks like, okay? Okay, so now
I will secure
with aluminum foil or aluminum paper, or you can use any tape, okay? We need just to secure this part with any tape. So I will start securing this part. Secure everything. Okay. And now let's start making the body using aluminum foil. Let's put everything here. Almost in the line, very close to the line, not exactly in the line, but very close to the line. Let's create our body. I only will use the aluminum foil in the body, but not in the legs. In the legs I will use only the cold porcelain. Okay. Now I don't need this anymore. I just need to work on this part. I secure also the back. Need to create also the neck. Now fill all these empty areas. With more aluminium. Okay, so now that we have our structure, just try to model here better, just pressing the foil until you are happy with the shape. Front and back. will be the beginning of the legs. Secure everything. Okay. So our structure is finished. You see? Let's take our patron here. Check. If this fits. Yes. And the head will be here. Exactly at this level, the head. Here. And of course, later we have to cover this everything, make the legs, the arms with cold porcelain. And then we will give the body a more volume, because now this is only the skeleton, it's only the armature, but we need to give the body volume, the final volume. And that's all. That's all. I hope it's useful. And let's continue in the next video with all the body. Okay, thank you.